I'm very aware of individuals who are, because of circumstances, are moving into a vacuum, almost an existential vacuum. There are amazing solutions. What seems like a dark abyss right now, we can transcend. We've done it, and we can recreate meaning, purpose, and transcend that darkness.